Sonic! There you are, Sonic! Have you heard the news? Here, listen to this!
Professor Robotnik, also known as Eggman, captured the Chaos Emerald. Again, no one knows why, but at this time, the Emerald was stolen from the New Gaia Temple in the Cold Ruins. What other madness will come to his mind is not known. Do you win, Agents?
Well, finally. I thought that he would last at least a month without his villainous plans. Come on, let's go, Tails. I think it's time we made a visit to our mustache friend.
My sensors picked up strange activity at an abandoned Eggman outpost not far from here. I thought it was another gun investigation, so I didn't pay much attention. But then I suddenly lost communication with all of the sensors on the island. I'm sure Eggman has something to do with it. We should go investigate the old Eggman Tower. Come on, Sonic!
All right! Go on ahead, I'll catch up with you!
After the Emerald disappeared, the temperature on the mainland dropped sharply.
Hey, Tails! Have you finished preparing the Hyper Tornado? I sure could use a nap.
She isn't ready yet. In the meantime, I suggest warming up. The frequent naps and chili dogs contests have made you gain a few pounds.
I could use the cardio.
I'll see what's going on with the sensors up near the cliff and wait for you at the wellspring.
Hey, Tails! Try not to be late.
Let's keep this going! storm is coming.
Energy beam coming from your arm.
Oh, this? That's from Chip's wristband. We got pretty lucky with the tree breaking her fall.
You can come down now, Sonic.
I'm trying. Trust me, I would rather have my feet planted. Well, that was pretty rough. Huh? Some of the badniks are still left in that wellspring. How did we miss them earlier? Tails, check and see how the Chow are doing in the gardens. They might be in trouble.
Got it, Sonic. See you near the tower.
All right, buddy. Go! Sonic Speed! Oh yeah! Let's go! Tails, how are the Chow? Are they alright?
The robots were already near the garden, but I made it just in time.
Sweet! Finish things up there and rendezvous at Egghead's lair. Let's do this! Here we go! Go! Whitey! Can't stop now! Cool!
Sonic! I'm so excited for our picnic today!
Amy! Bro! That was today?
Sonic! How can you be such a hero and yet so irresponsible at the same time? I even took messages to your phone and you didn't even reply!
Going through a tunnel! This area's a dead zone! I can't hit you! We'll call you back later! Woo! Feeling good! That was awesome! Let's go! Go!
Welcome to my humble and elaborately booby-trapped abode. I would offer hospitality, but your fate was sealed as soon as you stepped foot in one of the greatest structures created by me, Dr. Eggman.
Seems like Egghead didn't even bother with repairs.
What's the point if you're just gonna wreck everything again?
Wrecking is more of a Knuckles thing.
Except Now he's guarding the Master Emerald.
Honestly, it's a miracle that he hasn't given it away by now.
This thing's seen better days. Anyways, give me a few minutes. I might be able to find something useful here.
I'll be over here, finding something useful, under my eyelids. Tails? You obviously pressed something wrong.
Without the access to the security system, I cannot download the data. Distract him.
Rusted around the edges there. Eggman's standards have really dropped these days, and that's saying something.
Like Dr. Eggman abandoned this place a long time ago. Even the computer itself is falling apart, so why guard it?
That Badnik didn't attack us without a reason. Think you can track Eggman's location with this hunk of junk?
Let me see. Ah! There he is! Sonic! He's heading towards the Grand Canyon!
Then that's where we'll be too. Let's go!
To contact Knuckles?
I don't know. All I've got is static.
It must be because of that power outburst from the Master Emerald.
If that's the case, he better not leave the island. And we better hurry.
Eggman's track
transfer signal comes from the depths of Zone 99. Since we weren't invited, Dawn's raiders can detect us.
It's okay. I could go on foot. It's easier anyway. Keep a lookout for a workaround, though. Eggman definitely got past the radars. Wait! Since when did Gunn have a lab here?
You had an agreement, Sonic. Remember?
Yeah, on guarding the temple, not all of this. Let's do this! Looks like the security system is targeting me, and not Baghead! Cool! Woo! Feeling good! The signal's coming from here. Crap! Let's keep this going! Ha! Ha!
On the right track. obviously weak. What if it was really meant to keep Sonic away? Wait, if that's the case, then what is Gunn really after?
Would you look at that? He's already here.
What a shame.
Sonic! Something's off!
Close!
I think the Chaos Emerald is giving this snake energy! Let's try knocking it out of its head, okay?
Is going for the next emerald.
Let's hurry and follow him.
Our desires, Thorndike, turn to ashes. But this chaos, just the first omen.
Allow him to get that emerald!
The tornado will stop him, Sonic! Fire!
Hey, Tails! This area is protected by gun! Be careful, buddy!
Gun behind us! Attacking us and not Eggman.
Tails, watch out!
Oh, no! One of the engines failed. We're losing speed. Sonic, hold on! Sonic? Huh?
I'll I'll distract them so we have a shot at taking the Emerald before Eggman. Cover me on top, buddy.